Black Lightning. I think it's episode 8 or 9, man. The show starts off with Jefferson Pierce and Anessa, man. So Jefferson Pierce, he's boxing, man. He's sparring with the bag or whatever you call it, man. And he's thinking about the white man. I forget the white man's name. He's thinking about the white man and what the white man told him last week about how he broke the news that 30 years ago, he kind of had something to do with Jefferson Pierce's dad getting killed. So he's upset. He's fighting the bag or punching the bag. And he just knocks the bag off the chain. He's getting his thoughts out. And then this is the majority of the show. We kind of focused on Anessa and Jennifer talking. Anessa goes to Jennifer's room, and you know, Jennifer's all like, you know, I got the, you know, my hands was on fire last time, I don't know what's happening to me. Then Anessa breaks the news to Jennifer and lets her know that, hey, look, dad is Black Lightning and I'm Thunder. And you know, Jennifer's all like, you know, come on, man, don't nobody believe that, whatever. Then, you know, I'm going back to sleep. She put her cover on, and Anessa snatched the cover off. She's like, okay, I'll show you. And she picks the bed up, and, you know, Jennifer's all like, oh, what's that? Because she don't know what's going on. Then Anessa puts the bed down. Jennifer runs downstairs all crazy, and Jefferson Pierce comes out, and he's like, man, what's happening? Then she's like, man, Anessa just picked up the bed. She said, you're Black Lightning, and she's stunned her. And, you know, Black Lightning's like, you know, I guess it's true. And she's just frustrated. She's upset because she doesn't know what's going on. She feels like she can't trust somebody. She storms up in the room, and Jefferson Pierce and his wife, they talking to Anessa. They're like, why would you tell her that? You know, she wasn't ready for that, blah, blah, blah. That wasn't your decision to make. And, you know, Anessa, she's like, look, she needed to know because I was once in her shoes, because, you know, she'd fire everyone. You know, she needed to know I was once in her shoes. And, you know, eventually they get over that. Jefferson Pierce is like, look, we got to go. My name, I'm still out here. They think I'm been killed. Jill Scott, we got to figure this out. But Thunder, I need you to stay with your sister. She needs you right now. Then Thunder's with, you know, Thunder. It's still Jefferson Pierce, his wife, and Thunder. And Thunder's like, look, we can act like I'm going to just do what you say, but you know I'm not going to do it. So you might as well just let me help you before I have to sneak behind your back and help you. And the mom and Jefferson Pierce already know what it is. They're like, goodness, come on, girl. So, yeah. So they go develop a plan and everything. And they and the other brother, the other policeman that's a friend of Jefferson Pierce, he plays like that Commissioner Gordon role. Jefferson Pierce calls him and he's like, look, man, I need you, you know I'm innocent. I need you to help me clear my name. You know I killed Jill Scott. Then the policeman's like, look, man, I'm about to have some off time. And on my off time, I'm going to go check it out. But do me this one favor, man. If I die and folk think I'm crooked, just I don't care what everybody else say. Make sure my family know I'm good. And Jefferson Pierce like, man, I ain't going to let you die. But it was something I wanted to touch on, man. It was some very well. This show was the most. Man, this show just tugged at my heart, man. Cause and you know, some moments in there. Jennifer, she's upset with her mama and she's going to storm up the stairs. And her mama's like, you know, in so many words, she's like, look, this ain't no white family. You need to come your butt back down here, or you're gonna be paying your own phone bill. You don't know what you see with your white friends. And then there was a moment when Jefferson Pierce and Anessa, they snuck up on this white man and they had on like Obama mask and everything. And you know, the white man's like, Barack? Then Anessa's like, that's President Obama to you. It's disrespectful to call him by his first name. So it's some woke moments in there. And then at the end of that, back and forth, the white man's like, I voted for you twice. You know, it was some corny moments in there, but it was cool though, man. It was cool. Not one touching moment, man. Later on, after Jennifer, she's having a conversation with her mom. She calms down. They're having a conversation. And her mom's like, look, Jennifer's like, look, I don't want to be like, Anessa want to save the world and all that. That's cool. I don't want that. Man, I just want to go to prom. I just want to have a boyfriend. And I just want to have babies later on. I want to get married. And she's like, am I going to be able to have babies? And her mom was looking at her like, yeah, you know, I don't know. And then she just cries, man. And this is one of those moments. I think I literally had to kind of wipe a tear from my eye. Because that was one of the moments, man. You know, sometimes, I'm saying sometimes, like I'm a superhero, like I can relate. But, man, you don't want to save the world, man. Sometimes you just want to be normal, man. You just want to be human like everybody else. But you were chosen to be great, man. That's a jewel right there. Don't sleep on that. Don't sleep on that. But eventually, Anessa and Jennifer have a conversation. And you know, Jennifer's on the computer. She's looking at something. We don't know what she's looking at. But you know, Jennifer and Anessa, they kind of talk it out, work it out. Then you know, Anessa's like, "Girl, what you looking at?" And he and Jennifer closes her computer. She's like, "Nothing." Then she opens, then Jennifer, Anessa opens the computer, and Jennifer was looking at videos trying to look up more information about Black Lightning and Thunder, and she finds out that this dude on there that went viral, he, Thunder, that booty, and they made it into one of them YouTube songs, and they got a bunch of hits. And Anessa's, and Jennifer's like, well, you know, you have more fans than Black Lightning. And, you know, the dudes really like you out here. And the running narrative out here is like, you know, you give women a voice. You're out here fighting for women and uplifting women. And I think that was one of the moments, I think that was written in the script to kind of highlight that. And then also highlight a Black woman at that. Another moment. So when Anessa, so another moment, when Jennifer was in her bed, you know, her mama walks in there and Jennifer's like, don't tell me that, you know, you're Vixen. And, you know, if you follow DC or follow the comics, you know that Vixen is another Black superhero, Black female superhero within DC Comics. So that was a good moment for people who actually follow that. Then her mom was like, I am. Because if you've seen Vixen, Vixen kind of has short hair. And it was kind of cool, man. It was cool. That's neither here nor there. But for the most part, let me see. I know I'm all over the place, but let me get back to it. The white man and Jefferson Pierce, still, they're not talking. They're still not talking. But the white man calls Anessa, you know, that, hey, come check me out. Look, I'm just letting you know I did something crazy back in the Gap. I love y'all. I care for you. Here. And he gives her her suit. So we're finally going to see her in action. She takes the suit. You know, she meets up with her dad because they're going to go beat up the bad guys. She puts her suit on and she's walking all, you know, with Jefferson Pierce walking his suit. You know, it's a man. You know, but she walking all sexy, all slowed down and everything. And he looks at her and he's looking at her like, man, that's mine. Man, it's my daughter, man. She fighting right next to me. And, you know, they go and they kick folk behind. And then that's the end of it, man. But there were some moments in that final fight scene where they have each other's back, where someone's about to take out Thunder. And he and Jefferson Pierce, or Black Lightning at this moment, he does the little lightning bolt thing and saves her. And, you know, he's sitting... Thunder saved Black Lightning last week. Man, it's pretty good, man. I'm loving it. And that's pretty much how, well, the show ended with Jefferson Pierce and Jennifer making up. You know, she's sitting on the couch and he comes in and he's like, hey, you know, all right, I love you, whatever. Then Jennifer's like, Dad, you want to watch a movie? Then they watch The Princess and the Frog, which is the Black Disney film, and it's just good to see a Black superhero show embracing Black culture, man. And I love this show, man. So y'all know what it is. Black Lightning episode 8 or 9, whatever, it'll be in the comments correctly, or be in the description correctly, or whatever, the title, whatever you want to call it, man. Bread to Rock, Bread to Gang Forever. I need to go watch The Rockets. Black Lightning.